Hi everyone, Trash Fellow here, and today I'm reviewing The Dawn of the Dead by Marketing Film. This is a VHS tape from Germany that came out in the 80s. But before I start to show you the VHS tape and the whole packaging, I will shortly talk a little bit about a background that you need to know before I show you this VHS tape. After a successful theatrical release, Marketing Film actually secured their rights for the video market at that time, which was at the beginning of the 80s. The film came out in 78. And from there on, the German people had the opportunity to watch the first time Romero's zombies at home. But, and now comes, unfortunately, that tape was cut. And for getting the rating logo 18, some violent scenes actually were removed and even plot scenes were cut out. So of the original 116-minute long Argento cut version were only 105 minutes remaining. So a bunch of minutes were cut out. However, believe it or not, this version has been a long, long time the only version of Dawn of the Dead that existed in Germany, and countless horror fans grew up with this version. Due the fact that this tape has been confiscated and landed on the index some years after it has been released, this version has become a myth. It is funny for us today to see that this edition has been announced as being the most brutal horror film of all time. Another thing that is pretty funny about this release is the fact that there were actually four different VHS tapes which had nearly the same cover and the same style. Two editions that were actually the first editions that came out were actually in a slipcase, but they differed slightly one from another. While on the one tape, David Crawford, who had a small role in the film, was placed on the cover on the front, he was replaced in the other tape by David M.G., who is actually one of the main characters, and Scott H. Reiniger was also added. But, inexplicably, on Galen Ross, there had been a type error. So instead of writing Galen Ross, they wrote Raylan Ross. In 1985, the cover had been slightly different again. Now there was actually a rating logo on the front, and the blue tone was a bit darker than on the other releases. And finally, this edition here is actually a reissued edition that comes in a blue plastic box, as you can see here, with a glued cover on. Now, what is funny about this is that there were scenes that were so bad concerning the quality that they had to be cut out again. And as I mentioned before, this edition was already cut. So this edition could be considered as the cut version of the version that was already cut. Okay, let's take a closer look at this VHS tape, and yeah, really wanted to show you how it looks. Here's the spine. As you can see, it is already used. The tape here seemed to have broken here. And it has been glued again, and it says here VHS Beta Video 2000. I think that the tapes had also been reissued as beta versions, but I have honestly never seen them. And here's the label, Marketing Film, and yeah, theatrical hits on video. Here is the back cover, which was on each edition nearly the same. I think they haven't changed anything about this. And opening it up, first of all, we do have the VHS tape here inside, and yeah, it is actually from a rental store which you can obviously see is written in German, to please rewind the tape, otherwise you had to pay 2 D-marks. And what is funny about this is that this is actually here printed on, and yeah, the side as well is printed. And taking a closer look at the box itself, and this is something that I really do love. You can read here that it is actually the box from marketing film. And this is something that I do like, because most times when you get VHS tapes, you really don't know if the cover is the original one. But here we do have the proof. So guys, all in all, the movie has a lot of fun things to tell us, to my mind, which are just barely known, but keep us smiling till today. The edition looks great to my mind in the shelf. As I'm a collector of all the Dawn of the Dead editions, this is a keeper for myself. I hope you enjoyed this review as much as I did, and I hope to see you all next time.